interesting to see who will gain the early advantage for their team in this match for the tag titles.
Momentum is always so vital in a tag match. No one knows that better than the champions. I look for them to come out of the gate strong.
Get him in the corner. Boom! What an uppercut.
Oh, man.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
High risk. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Take off. Sight set on the top rope. Flying. All the way. What impact. Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact. To the scout. Moved out of the way that could take the whole complexion of this match. Clothesline.
Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
I don't know if Jey Uso can withstand much more of this.
Somehow Jey's got
high risk.
Whoa, what a landing. And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Two.
In comes AJ Styles.
Three.
From the top.
Forearm smash.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Oh, look at this blitz.
Left, right, high, low. Phenomenal blitz.
Challenger eating up some damage.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
AJ still holding the upper hand now.
I bet AJ's looking to inflict more damage.
Here's the pin title on the line.
And he makes the save for his team.
Devastating elbow.
And Jason coming. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh, he fights Jey back.
AJ's looking for it.
Styles clash. A championship level move.
Two, three.
Got it. And they stay atop the tag division.
Here are your winners and still the undisputed tag team champions. Phenomenal AJ Styles, power